Okay, so next we're going to drill our pilot holes. So I've got a drill bit in place. Now, if you want to know the depth, you usually drill about 2/3 of depth of the screw. It's the easy way to do that, or the easy way to tell that, hopefully you can see that, is just use a little bit of tape on the drill bit at the depth that you want to drill to. Also a good idea, just before you install the pickup for the final time, just make sure there's no screws or anything attached. The base of the pickup's a magnet after all, so sometimes you find, especially if your packaging's loose, you might find a screw or two attached to the pickup. Of course, the reason we drill the pilot holes is because these screws are particularly, well, they're not particularly small, but some of the screws we're going to install in the body are quite small and obviously fragile, so very easy to strip. So it's definitely a good idea to drill your pilot holes. Don't skip that step. Actually, one step I have skipped, which we'll go back to. Another thing I should recommend that we should have done before installing the or placing the pickguard is just to chamfer the edges of these holes. And that way, especially because we've got a solid color finish with quite a few coats of clear, don't want to cause any chipping with the screw, so it'd be a good idea just to give the edges of the hole a light chamfer. All of the holes for that matter on the body that we're going to drill.